everybody, and welcome back. Today is Saturday. If you guys are new here and do not know what Saturdays are my days for food. But let me introduce myself before we get started. I am Jaden Zewa, also known as the Food Dude. We are here today. We are going off to Chick-fil-A, also one of my favorite restaurants. It's so good. Chick-fil-A is thebomb.com. So that's where we're heading. We're gonna go get some chicken sandwiches, some nuggets, some shake, all the things. So let's head off to Chick-fil-A. So we're driving to Chick-fil-A, and I'm literally just trying to get Chick-fil-A, and there's not one within 8 miles of our house. So we're driving. And we are stuck in traffic. Like, I'm kidding you not. It's going to take us 40 minutes to go 8 miles to get Chick-fil-A. Like, this is not necessary. Like, look at this traffic. We're stuck. Okay, so we made it to Chick-fil-A, and we are here to get some of my favorite things, the spicy chicken sandwich, the nuggets, Chick-fil-A sauce. We're actually gonna try all the sauces, tell you which one's best. We're also gonna get the plain sandwich, the chicken strip, the chicken noodle soup, the chicken tortilla soup, all the other things. So, I mean, let's start heading inside and getting the food. Can I get a spicy chicken sandwich? Can I get a 12 count of nuggets, 4 count chicken strips, a grilled chicken sandwich, grilled nuggets? Can I do a large lemonade, a large vanilla milkshake, 2 large orders of waffle fries? Can I do a chicken noodle soup, a chicken tortilla soup?
Two
of everything.
Too much sauce. They let me know before I was famous. I had too much sauce. Audemars Hublot now. It's too much sauce.
All right, so first things we've got to try is my milkshake. I got a vanilla milkshake. I'm plain. I like plain things. Let's get into it. Pretty good. It's a pretty good milkshake. I mean, milkshakes are milkshakes from anywhere. McDonald's milkshakes are the same as this. They're all good milkshakes. So we're gonna give this a 3 out of 5 cow emojis. We're using cow emojis to rate this one because milk comes from cows. It's pretty good.
Yeah, totally.
So we got to Chick-fil-A, and you saw me literally order everything that I'd want to eat on the menu. This is what everything on the menu looks like. Check this out. We got chicken nuggets, chicken strips, chicken tortilla soup, chicken tortilla soup, not tortilla, chicken noodle soup, grilled nuggets, normal chicken sandwich, spicy chicken sandwich, grilled chicken sandwich, and fries. We also have a lemonade to drink, and you've already seen me try my milkshake, so we don't need to do that again. Okay, so everyone who we are friends with has a debate what these are called. We call them waffle fries in the Midwest. People here call them crisscut fries. Go down in the comments and tell me what you guys call them, and let's settle this debate. They're waffle fries. The first thing first, strips. Caught it. Quality chicken, very good. First one, you can never give it the highest rating on the first one, so we're gonna give this 3 chicken emojis. So 3 out of 5 chicken emojis. Congratulations on the chicken strips. 3.5 chicken emojis. Next, we're gonna do the grilled nuggets. I've never eaten their grilled nuggets. I mean, it just looks like a chicken breast that they cut up and grilled. I mean, it might be good, might be bad. We're gonna try it. It's a little plain for me. I'm gonna give it 2 chickens out of 5 chickens. Only 2. A little plain, a little bland for my liking. Next things next. Chicken sandwich. Personally, one of my favorite things. My school used to cater these in, so I would eat one every Tuesday for lunch, so I already know it's gonna be good, so. It's very, 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 very good. We're gonna give this 4 out of 5 chickens. It's still a little bland for my liking. 4 out of 5 chickens. Next, we have the spicy chicken sandwich, and I already know this is gonna get 5 out of 5 chicken, so. Like I said, very good, 5 out of 5 chickens. It doesn't need anything else, 5 out of 5. This is gonna be probably the one thing that gets it, 5 out of 5.
Ooh, very spicy today.
Next, we have got the grilled sandwich. I'm assuming it's gonna be very similar to the grilled nugget, so let's just take a bite. I'm gonna give it 3 out of 5 chickens. Very good, but still pretty bland. Not breaded, not spicy, not salted. Just bland, very bland. 3 out of 5 chickens, that's all. Next thing's next, I gotta get my spoon out. Soup time. It's soup time! First thing first, the good old classic chicken noodle soup. For soup, obviously, I'm gonna give it 5 out of 5 chickens. It's very good soup. Very good soup, Chick-fil-A. You guys killed it. Next thing next, we've got chicken tortilla soup. I love chicken tortilla soup. So, I mean, obviously, very, very good. So, 5 out of 5 chickens. It's both getting 5 chickens. We have our sauce challenge with the nugs. So, let's start with the Chick-fil-A sauce. This one is my personal favorite, so I already know I'm gonna like it. So, it's just a yellow sauce. It's pretty good. It's my favorite.
get a good nugget. Nugget into the sauce. My nugget broke.
Very good. It has like a honey mustard, like barbecue taste. Very, very good though. Next, honey mustard. I'm assuming there's gonna be So looking at them, you would think this would be the Chick-fil-A sauce and this would be the honey mustard, but no, it's the other way around. This looks more like chicken bouillon though that I've eaten before, so let's just go for it. Very good, very good. Not Chick-fil-A sauce good though. Not Chick-fil-A sauce good, but still very good. Next, we have their zesty buffalo sauce. Nice, creamy orange buffalo sauce. It looks very good. Let's go for it. Very good. Nothing to complain about it. Little spicy, not that bad though, so perfect. Next, we got the Polynesian sauce. The other debate in my family and friend group is which sauce is better, is Polynesian or Chick-fil-A. My parents and sister like Polynesian. I like Chick-fil-A. It's just a debate, so it's nothing bad. Just, let's go for it. Very good. This is what I like grew up eating, so. Still gonna say it's very good. Next, we got garlic herb ranch. Let's try it. I am horrible at opening wrappers today. I am horrible at this today. Let's go for it. Everyone likes the ranch. I don't know if I'm going to, because it's not like that creamy Midwest ranch that's good. Like, I don't know what it's gonna be. It's actually pretty good. Wouldn't say it's my favorite ranch in the world, but it's pretty good. Now it is time for our sixth and final sauce, the sweet and spicy sriracha. Never tried it. I'm really bad at opening this today. It's gonna be good though. Let's try it. I don't like that one. It tastes too much like Polynesian and spicy and So order of sauces and favorite to least favorite to top favorite. We're gonna start on the bottom with sweet and spicy sriracha.
Last place.
Very good, but not my favorite. Next, honey mustard. Then I'm gonna actually have to say the ranch. I love ranch, but it's just not my ranch. Then I'm gonna have to go Polynesian, guys. Very good. My family's gonna be mad at me for that one, but I have to go Polynesian. And then the buffalo on top. And then when all else fails, you gotta go with the good old Chick-fil-A sauce. It's the best, but we still have two more things for us to try, actually. The waffle fries, I know you guys think they're crisp cut or waffle. I don't know what you guys think yet, but these are waffle fries. They're waffle fries. They look like waffles. Very good. I mean, they're deep fried potatoes. I mean, they're gonna be pretty good. So we're gonna give those 5 out of 5 potato emojis. Last thing we have is my lemonade. Let's go for it. Very good. Honestly, my favorite lemonade I've ever had. So 5 out of 5 lemon emojis for that one. But guys, now it's time for us to go eat the rest of our food, and I'll see you guys back. Okay, so we just got done eating a bunch of good chicken, but that is it for this episode, and I will see you guys back here next Saturday, and we are going to go somewhere delicious next week. So see you next week.